Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Thanks so much for stopping by. Today I'm outside Wilkos again and I'm just going to stick around and film all these machines that are hard at work clearing the site. That massive big digger is working hard, getting everything cleared and sorted. Digger there, that's also working hard. So we've got the fucking lights on top. Day, but it's not rained. I was expecting a lot of rain, so I'm kind of happy that it's not raining right now, because once it starts raining I'm kind of limited to where I can film and walk, because I've got to film from the shelter, so I can't film in the rain, so I don't want to wreck my camera. So at least for now, film up here because it's nice and dry. I initially said Christmas it would be down for, because that's what one of the guys on site told me when they first started, and loads of people were like, no, it'd be down way quicker than Christmas. But then another guy on site said, nah, it's going to be January. But now I'm looking at the sheer scale and volume of not just the demolition but the clear up. I think they'll be lucky to finish it in time for Christmas. I mean, they are hustling, sure. They seem to be working really hard and there's a lot of machines on the go. But, I don't know, my very unprofessional estimate is I don't think it'll be done by Christmas. But, again, what do I know? We'll see. One thing for certain, I'm going to cover the whole process of the channel, and I'm also going to cover the whole process of the new hotel being built and the new tram hub being built. So you will get to see everything here on the Leica 31 channel. So just make sure you're subscribed and please hit that bell, then you'll be notified whenever I put a new video up. When I finish this filming, and I'm going to grab some dinner because now I'm cold and I'm hungry. So yeah, finish the video first and then food. Goodbye.